justly, but to do justly and to love mercy.